at the peg leg. Give it up for Captain Hawk Bosa for the orange team. Green team leader. Now you have no damsel in distress today. She is the fearless and wild Elizabeth Swine for the green team. Blue team. Now this guy is always fighting with Captain Hawk Bosa over the black pearl. We're not sure if he's gonna win it today though. Blue team, give it up for Captain Pig Sparrow. Red team, that leaves us with you. Now your racer is Snow Pirate today. Now he is the most dreaded creature in all the seven seas. So with that I say, release the porkin. All right, folks, what's up? What's happening? Hey, green team, your piglet fell asleep in the That means I'm talking too much. All right, Elizabeth Swine fell asleep. It's all right, we're going to wake her up. No worries. Come on, big. She's just going to take a little... Shouldn't put me in charge of anything. On your mark. Get set. I'm joking. But you do have to sit down because we don't want to block the view. Please. Thank you. Waiting for our little man to get down here. I need somebody else from over here though. Anybody else? Anybody else? With the whale, you are losing your mind up there. Please, come on down. Come here, buddy. What color would you like? Blue, and you can stay right up here. You got a front row spot, okay? Stay here. All right, little lady with the whale. You can bring the whale with you. I'm a little disappointed you can't have the flag. No, I'm joking. What color? Red. You take that. Stay here, though. No, you gotta stay here. It's a lot easier than having to go up and down again. I have one more. One more. Oh, man. You guys are good. I'm gonna go with this little guy right here. Ladies and gentlemen, give your last round of team leaders a round of applause. Good job, you guys. If you were not chosen to be a team leader, it's all right. It's just a game. We're having a lot of fun out here. But we have one more show tonight at 6 o'clock. If you guys want to come back, you're more than welcome to. We'd love to have you. There's going to be a whole new set of pig puns for the last race, okay? So I'm not going to do the same three themes again. It'll be different, all right? For this last race, how many of you out there are country music fans? Do we have any out there? It's kind of hit and miss out here in the Bay Area. Never sure what I'm going to get. Never sure. Okay.
Camel. I know that's what I was thinking.
You ready? Orange team, let's start out with you. You have my favorite racer out here today. She is hands down the fastest pig in town. Miss Miranda Hambert for the orange team. Yeah. Red team, coming on down to you. Now this guy, he loves it when the other pigs shake it. I'm not sure what his obsession is with shaking pigs, but that's what he has. You have Luke Bacon for the red team. Come on down to our... Give your cup, blue, right here. And the blue cell. Now this guy, he did a duet with Taylor Swift a few years ago. They had their hit single together. The Hot Shop Don't Care. You have Tim Kigraw for the blue team. Super excited. You guys love country music. Sorry. And last but not least, for our green team leader. Now your little pig loves dirt. He's going to get his swine on today. You have Florida Georgia Swine for the green team. All right. Folks, this is the last one. What do y'all say? Who's going to win it? Let's see how they do. Come on, Pete.